Pain in the father's eyes, pain in the mother's eyes, pain in the family's eyes, even though we're by the side. Looking for a lost son, and see, this isn't the way it's meant to be. Walking the shoreline day and night with a torch and a radio, even days when the weather was against us, just wishing we could bring him back home. Even days we didn't even know it was gonna happen, we just kept pushing and kept pushing. Damn, it must be so hard to be in them shoes, just trying to get Jack back, trying to bring some good news back to camp. Walking back with no good news, with the pain in the father's eyes, when we hand back them torches. Damn, it felt so bad, just wishing we could help more, just wishing that we could help more. Always say that success comes from the sum of small efforts repeated day in, day out. It wasn't one giant step that did it, but lots of little tiny steps with so many strangers. Well, when I say strangers, they were back then, but now they friends. A city that was once divided, brought together in grief and pain. Stay positive, yeah, and stay strong, cause I used to get depressed myself and hide my pain with a fake smile. But you should talk about your feelings, cause I used to do the same. I build it up and go insane every day, felt like I was losing my way. Never get scared to talk about your feelings. We all cry, we all laugh, we all get angry over stupid stuff, but at the end of the day, you're only human. Forget that morning with a phone call that I got, with them words we've all been waiting for, to hear that we got Jack back. But damn, I never felt so happy at this moment. Damn, after all them hard nights and days spent walking in the dark, I guess it paid off. For the least we get, they give him the send off he deserved. But damn, that day was such a great turnout and a great service. Well, at least we heard them words that we always wanted to hear, that we got Jack back. But at least we're back now, mere friends, more friends. And this day will be forever in my memories. I'll never forget one of yous, or his family or friends, or the people who we searched with, because at the end of the day, it was all worth it. Rest in peace.